Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can see, we have parked a car here. We have started from Hyderabad at around 8 PM yesterday, and we are somewhere near Hassan. We've been driving all the night, like me and Sai were sharing like 4 hours each or something. So we are traveling today in this brand new Nexon, which is like which still didn't cross 1,000 kilometers, and we're going to Chikmagalur, which is now like 200 or 100 kilometers from here, and we've been driving for around 12 hours maybe. It's around 6 o'clock now, early in the morning. It's a fresh morning, and as you can see, this fog still hiding there in the trees. So this vlog will be more about a driving review on Nexon, as well as the trek or things that we're gonna do in Chikmagalur. This Belur Temple, and these are my friends who are actually trying to make some videos. We have actually covered this temple, like the pretty good sculptures are there. Like the sculptures are like made with the granite. It's been like 1,000 years, and the sculptures are just the same how they were there when they were built.
First floor balcony, second floor balcony.
So we'll be actually leaving to Chikmagalur, and we'll be checking out more places around Chikmagalur, like as of now. That's our plan. It's the usual way of having the coconut water when we are in hot summer.